Right guys, so welcome to this episode of the Raw Series. Today we're hitting chest. I am feeling rough as arseholes today, so I'm going to be pretty mardy all the way through. I'm going to try and lift as heavy as I can, but it might not be great. So we're going to see how we go. Still going to push myself, still going to give it my all. It could be a struggle. First exercise, I'm going to do incline dumbbells, because last week we did incline barbell to start, so I like to alternate. I've done two warm-ups already, now we're going to do first working set. Resistance throughout all the movement, so you can't really cheat. By keeping your chest planted to the pad, again, stops you from rolling your shoulders forward and bringing your shoulders into place. So I think this is a great exercise. Obviously, we've done heavy lifts with the dumbbell incline. Now this is more isolated and really, really get that mind-to-muscle connection. And this is plate loaded incline press with neutral grip. You can put this into your shoulders if you sit too upright. So for me, sliding down the bench a little bit, putting a tiny arch in your back, just load the upper chest a bit more. This is exposing my weak points in my shoulders. So it's an exercise I don't like doing, but it's an exercise I always try and incorporate, because at the end of the day, the only way you're gonna improve on the exercise you don't like is repetition and getting through them. So we're gonna aim for probably 6 to 7 reps. This is heavy for me, and it's not gonna be pretty, not gonna lie. My training is I'll try and go heavy, but if I'm not feeling it, if I can't get them out and it's everywhere but my chest, I'll drop the weight and just keep going, because I want to make sure I've given everything to each set. But you will still grow like that. A lot of people think it's too much volume, but as long as you're fueling your workout with enough calories, you're going to grow no matter what. It's all about breaking that muscle fiber down any and each way, suits you, and for me, lighter, more volume suits me better. But that being said, I do like to be sporadic, I do like to touch the energy when I can. I'm out. Right guys, we're going to move on to the next exercise, which we're superset now. So, dumbbell pullover. You can either do this on back or chest day. For me, if I do it on back, I use a straight barbell with a wide grip. It's more the lat and the, not the obliques, the serrators. And then the closed grip dumbbell is more for your chest, as long as you're squeezing your chest throughout. So, we're going to do that superset with incline hex dumbbell press. I'm out. Show me that exercise. I've seen it done before, but I've never really used it. Absolutely class.
Cheers, man, mate.
Done all right, right, so the last and final exercise is going to be a seated chest press, but we're going to do it a little bit different. We've predominantly done a lot of pressing today. Normally I alternate a fly and a press throughout the whole session, but I was feeling it more in my chest on pressing today, so I've just done a little bit more. So the last one, we're going to do FST7, which is a Hanny Rambod's type of training. So it's going to be one off. We're going to do 7 sets, I think around 10. Maybe try and increase the weight a little bit, so we're going to try and make it a little bit more advanced. But this is all about giving everything you've got and fatiguing everything, so when you walk out this gym, you know you've had a good chest session and there's nothing left to get. Okay? Right, straight on. So it's just a quick one. We're going up 2 plates every time, aiming between 10 to 12. So as long as we're in double figures, it's all that matters. And it's not about perfect form. Fuck the form, get the reps out. Volume. Come on. Right guys, so that's a wrap here on chest day for the Raw series. I wanted to quickly talk to you, might blabber on a little bit here, but just about, you know, when I was trying to explain my sets and reps and the few tips and whatnot whilst I'm training, I really struggle and it doesn't come easy to me because I know what I want to say, but I was always taught old school bodybuilding where you leave your phone in the locker, you do not talk unless it's about your next set, and it's all about getting in that mindset before your set. So I really, even to this day, even though I've been influencing for quite some time, I still struggle to think about what to say because all I'm trying to do is get into the zone for my next set. So please bear with me. This is why I've called it the Raw series. I want to be honest, I want to be truthful, and this is how I train. I'm absolutely bollocks. And some people might not think it's the right way, just being sporadic and just going for it in the gym, but that's how I've always kept my enjoyment of training, just balls to the wall, and this is why I love training, is getting that sweat on, feeling like you've got nothing left in the tank, and that sense of achievement. If I was to go on a logbook and just do 6 to 8 reps, rest for 15 minutes, there's nothing wrong with that, but that's not how I got into training and why I got into training. So for me, this is how I enjoy it. I've loved it for the last 15 odd years. And that's how I'll continue to do it until I retire, really. So thank you for watching this video. I really appreciate it. Obviously, you know the drill now. Please subscribe to the channel, like this video, comment below. And yeah, apologies again for the blabber and all that kind of shit, but it is who I am. I'm out. See you later. Take care.